He's only appeared in a couple of games above high A ball, so outfielder Esteban Florial is probably still a little way off from realizing his major league dreams. However, Florial has been one of the most talked about prospects in the Yankees organization over the last few years. His 5-tool talent led Baseball America to rank him as the Yanks' number one prospect entering 2019. And even though right hand and right wrist injuries set his development back in each of the past two seasons, there is still plenty of time for him to catch up. Florial just turned 22 years old a few days before Thanksgiving. One of his prime goals for 2020 figures to be reducing his strikeouts, a problem for him thus far, the same way countless prospects before him dealt with the same issue. If he could cut down the Ks and bring up the contact, Florial will have more chances to show off his elite speed, which makes him a significant threat on the bases and a defender capable of running down balls other players might not track down.